Welcome to Audio Video System Playlist. I, Professor Hitesh Dholakia, is going to explain carbon microphone in this session. So in this session, we will see complete detail of carbon microphone, and to explain carbon microphone, these are my session outlines. Where first, I'll explain principle of working for carbon microphone. Then we will see structure of carbon microphone. Then after, I'll explain working of carbon microphone. Then we will be going to see characteristic of carbon microphone. Then I'll be explaining features of carbon microphone. Then after, I'm going to explain applications of carbon microphone. So these are the session outline with first agenda, and that is operating principle of carbon microphone. So when fine carbon granules enclosed in a case are subjected to pressure vibration, the resistance of granules will change. So basically, we use carbon granules in carbon microphone, and that is enclosed in one case. So what happens is, like, as we apply sound pressure, there will be two different processes. One is condensation and second is rarefaction. During condensation process, carbon granules that will be subjected to pressure, and during rarefaction, carbon granules that will be having lower pressure. So due to pressure applied on carbon granules, resistance of carbon granules will change. So that is what the case which is happening. And that change in resistance is utilized to generate electrical signal. So when connected in series with DC supply, current will change with respect to change in resistance. And that change in resistance that is happening based on pressure on carbon granules. So when we apply sound signal on diaphragm may be generating higher pressure or lower pressure. During higher pressure, it will be subjected to some resistance, and that will get changed when there is lower pressure. So how it will be getting changed, that even we will discuss in working. So we will see that. Let us see first how structure is there. So when you see the structure, you can see this is metal diaphragm and this is under protecting cover. So this metal diaphragm that is connected with spring. So when you apply sound over here, this metal diaphragm will move like this. So it will oscillate, and there is movable plate here. Now below that, there is carbon granules. You can see these are carbon granules. So when this carbon granules that is getting pressed, it will be having some resistance. And when you provide rarefaction, at that time there will be lower pressure. So its resistance will change. And that change in resistance will generate electrical signal as we provide DC supply along with it. So see, this is what the basic structure. So here we use carbon granules, which is changing resistance based on sound signal, which we applied from here. And this is the basic thing which is there with carbon microphone. So let us try to understand that with its working. So when you apply sound waves on diaphragm will oscillate. So during oscillation, there will be two processes, condensation and rarefaction. Condensation means compression. So during compression, it will press carbon granules, which will decrease its resistance, and decrease in resistance will increase current through the circuit. And during rarefaction, there will be less pressure on carbon that will increase resistance, and increase in resistance will decrease current through the circuit. So this is how basic case which is happening. During compression, carbon granules will get compressed. It will be under pressure that will decrease resistance, and decrease in resistance will increase current. And during rarefaction, carbon granules will be under low pressure, so that will increase resistance, and increase in resistance will decrease current, and that is how electrical signal is getting generated. So in absence of sound, steady current will flow, and during sound there will be change in current as per this mechanism which is listed here, and I have explained that. Now net resistance of carbon granules, that is R small r, is equals to R0 plus delta R, where small r, that is net resistance, R0, that is steady resistance for no sound, and delta R, that is variation of resistance due to sound pressure. So this delta R, that is based on carbon granules, which will change resistance with respect to sound pressure. So this is how it is working. Now let us see the characteristic of carbon microphone. So when we talk about sensitivity, it is having sensitivity of 100 millivoltage for SPL of 0.1 Pascal pressure. SNR is very poor with this type of microphone. If you see frequency response, so that is from 200 Hz to 5 kHz. So poor frequency response is there with carbon microphone. And even distortion is very high, 10%. So distortion is extremely high. And directivity is omnidirectional. So directivity is omnidirectional. And output impedance is small. It is about 100 ohm only. So this is what about characteristic. You can see from this characteristic, we can say this is having poor frequency response and higher distortion with poor SNR. So we can use this carbon microphone for low cost application, as this microphone is low cost microphone. So carbon microphone is usually utilized for low cost applications. So let us see its applications, so it will be more clear. So before that, let us see features which is there with that. So here first feature, that is mechanically it is very rigid. So this carbon microphone is very rigid in mechanical nature. It is prone to moisture. It is even prone to heat. It is having very small dimensions. And it is of low cost. So mechanically it is rigid, prone to moisture, prone to heat. Small dimensions are there, and it is very low cost device. So we can use this for low cost applications. So let us see some applications. We can use that in telephones. It have been used in portable radio communication set. So these are the applications which is there with carbon microphone. I hope that you have understood these applications. And one more thing, that student was asking me about this carbon microphone, so I would like to discuss that over here. One student have told me, like, sir, when we talk about working of carbon microphone, usually we use carbon granules in a case. So when we use that in a case, how we can compress that? So that is even very interesting question, like how can we compress this? And even when you apply pressure, you cannot actually compress that with big quantity, right? So this is what the basic question which was there with student. But see, when you study this in detail, this carbon this case, you'll be finding this carbon granules, that is porous in nature. When we use that in this case, it will be porous in nature. So because of it is porous in nature, its density is less. So sound pressure that can compress this carbon granule later. And one more thing that you can observe here, this carbon microphone that is having 100 ohm impedance only. So we don't need very high change in resistance here. We don't need very high change in resistance here. We just need very small change in resistance, and that very small change in resistance could be even detected as this carbon microphone is having impedance about 100 ohm only. So very fine change in carbon granule resistance will change final signal with higher percentage change. So this is what the basic thing that one should understand, and that was very good question by students. So I thought I should discuss that here even.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope that you have understood this session, and I want you to give your valuable suggestions. The reason is I want all those things which is required to be solved here on my channel, and that will be helpful to students, those who are learning from my channel. As well as you will be finding, I have made one application where you can download all this material which I am teaching here free of cost. So you can access it free of cost from my application, Engineering Funda. Detail of application that is given in description of all videos. So you can go there, and from there you can download it on your Android mobile phone. So that is how you will be able to understand all those things in parallel with material even. Thank you so much.